In the movie Titanic, the now iconic drawing that Leonardo DiCaprio's character draws of a naked Kate Winslet wearing the Heart of the Ocean necklace was actually sketched by James Cameron. After the movie finished its theatrical run, the original sketch was sold at auction in 2011, with the highest bid revealed to be $16,000.